Let's begin with our warm-up sessions today. So it's important to start warming up your body before you practice adhus. So at least a 10-minute warm-up is a must. So we'll start with Murumandi jumps. Try to open your feet and keep the feet toward facing the sides. And your knee has to open and sit in Murumandi. So make sure your knees are turned well. And make sure you're wearing something comfortable so that it's easier to turn your knees to the side. So all you have to do is jump softly, don't hard land. So make sure jump's very small and jump in the same place. So do this at least 50 times. When you start the warm-up session, then increase your speed and then increase your count to 100. So ideally, you can start with 50, then you can increase to 100. Then 200. So start for like 1 minute, 60 jumps of Murumandi jumps. Then next one is sit-ups. So what you have to do is make sure your feet is closer and then open it together. Make sure whenever you're opening, try to open with both the feet. Don't do one at a time. Open both the feet, hold your hands straight, make your back straight, and what you have to do is go to Aramandi slowly, then Murumandi. So when you're going up, make sure your heel is pressed down. Don't stand straight like this. Make sure your heel is pressed down. Come to Aramandi, then come stand up straight. Then close your feet. Do this 10 times when you're starting. Then increase the number of counts. So go to Aramandi, go to Murumandi, come to Aramandi again and up. So make sure your knees are turned, feet is turned, and go to Aramandi, Murumandi and up. So this exercise you can do 10 counts, then increase to 20. Next is lunges. Make sure you turn your feet, sit onto your leg, and the feet should be completely down. Don't raise it up, put it down, and heel. Make sure your toes are completely up, and get up, sit onto the other side. The same thing, toe should be up, feet should be completely down, and up. Right, and up, left. And do this 10 counts, 10 on each side. So that's your lunges. What you have to do is make sure you turn your knees completely when you're sitting. Don't do this. You have to turn your knees completely to the side.